Sara, and we enlisted off-leash training and Aileen to help us with her. She was a little out of control, and we had some things that we needed to work on, like sit, stay, and heel off, you know, loose leash and everything. And we've had a little short session now since we're picking her up, and she's doing extremely well. She is staying next to us in the heel, loose leash, staying, getting in place and staying and laying down, and doing a great job. And we're looking forward to continuing this to get her better. And we know it looks like it's working very, very well at this time, and we expect it to be even better